They brought into it their own lifestyle and their own passions and so on. And that's how the music became associated with the Rastafari.
Into it, their own lifestyle.